wrestling's never been stronger in the U.S. Never since, you know, maybe 92, 88, when you had the four horsemen, the real horsemen, Smith, Baumgartner, Jackson, and Monday. You know, that's a once-in-a-lifetime team. Will it happen again? Man, I hope so, but those were the real four horsemen. And right now, you know, we could win the world title as a team. We did finish third, but we could have won it on a given day. USA Wrestling is a volunteer army. None of those guys have to be there. They're there because they want to be there. And I, for one, truly appreciate it. It's not only entertainment for me, but it's inspirational. I want to thank Low Wrestling. I also want to thank Jason Bryan of USA Wrestling for keeping the world informed. I was up at 2:30 every morning listening to Jason Bryant, who's awesome because of his excitement. You know, it feels like you're in the arena. He actually, ooh and ah, you know, you can. He feels the pain of those wrestlers. Started at 2:30, messed up my entire week, but it was worth every second. There's no better event, nationals, this tournament, the trials. There's no better tournament. Everybody that sits around and ever discusses, hey, who'd win if this guy wrestled? You can find out at the trials, and you can find out every 20 minutes. They're up, and then they're up again. And these two horses are going to meet up, and when they're done, there's going to be another horse race. You know, they're going to then match up with these two other studs right after that. And it's weight after weight. It's all completed in one afternoon. It's terribly exciting. You don't have to wait long. You know, whoever your favorite wrestler, he's going to be up, and then he's going to be up again, and then he's going to be up again. You know, when you have guys like John Smith or the Brands Brothers or Les Gutchess that just went out and scored as many points as they possibly could, regardless of the score, you know, that's when, for me as a fan, wrestling was fun. You know, Mike Van Arsdale, if you remember him, Kurt Angle is that way, Bruce Baumgartner keeps scoring, you know. Getting the new rules, man, I sure am having fun watching them. The new rules are a little bit more of a game as opposed to a sport. There's a little more strategy. I had so much fun rewatching, you know, the Burrows and Sandersons and these scrambles and the Herberts and the just this whole last world team trials that, yeah, I like the new rules. I prefer one straight 5-minute period. I prefer, you know, I do struggle with a guy that has a total match score of 8-2, but loses the match. I do struggle with that a little bit because it wasn't what I grew up on, but it's fun to watch, and I think ultimately that is the goal.